Hello, hello everyone. It's time to continue Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign. What's next? What's next? Du-du-du-du-du.
On your knees.
Y'all got a clear picture?
Crystal.
All set.
All right. You're alive, folks.
You speak Arabic?
No.
Farsi?
No.
Of course not. And I'll speak your bastardized medieval English. Because you're all uneducated street dogs.
Oh, I see. We're getting off to a bad start here, son.
You're talking to Al-Quds Force officer.
You're the commander of a foreign terror organization.
I can say the same to you.
What's your target, Major?
What was your target when you sent missiles to my land?
A wild guess to nail your ass.
So insolent and foul-mouthed. You'll learn to respect me when your nation sees fire.
You're in bed with the cartel, Hassan. If you disappeared, no one would know where to look for the fucking stain.
I have no doubt you'll take pleasure in torturing me.
Who'd you get American missiles from?
I don't care who they're from. I want to know where they're going.
Take a look around, Hassan. Now you can either become part of the food chain, or you can start talking.
I'm a hostage here. This is illegal.
You're a prisoner of war.
Iran is not at war with Mexico. I've broken no laws. These men and their commanders are the lawbreakers.
You and your beloved General Kobani...
Do not speak his name! You executed him and you will pay for your crimes. Allah wahdu l-qadir ala musa'adka!
I want this bastard in permanent custody or looking up at the goddamn grass.
General, killing Hassan is an act of war. Keeping him is illegal. Right now, he is too hot to hold.
Tell me you're getting something actionable as well.
Working on it. Stand by.
Actually, let me finish this.
There's nothing I would like more. But Laswell's right.
Without proof, we need to turn him loose, see where he leads us.
He's right here. You can't be serious.
I'm afraid I am, son.
Did we get anything from his phone?
Affirmative. We got a hit.
Good. Now.
Take him back and let him go.
From Hassan's phone in Mexico went through a cell tower off the coast of Spain. Hassan was communicating with someone there when we caught him. Signals tracked to a hatchery used by the cartel as a smuggling front. It's remote and on the water.
Perfect to move illegal cargo,
including missiles.
We need to get on the ground and see if the missiles are there. Imagery shows at least four structures and a lighthouse. We need eyes inside, but it's heavily guarded by cartel.
The high glass lends itself to concealment in Arakia.
Ghillie suits.
Exactly. I'll watch the coast for movement and provide exfil by boat.
You shouldn't be alone out there, Kate. One is none.
Three's already a crowd. We have no jurisdiction here, John. We roll low and slow. This is unauthorized recon by fire. We're off the books. I'll call you on under position. Let's find these missiles before Hassan puts them in our backyard.
Let's see. What does our graphic says?
Watcher 1 to Bravo, I'm in position. Half a click off the coast, structures are visible. What's your status?
We're set at our firing point. Eyes on a pair of armed targets hiding in the field.
You're green lit. Execute when able.
Roger. Stand by. Guys?
No wind. 200 meters. On me.
Bravo, what do you have? Bravo, how copy?
Solid, Watcher. Two down.
Good work. Push forward, see what you can find.
Eyes on the mobile patrols of the ground team ahead of us.
Scope in, Sergeant. Let's see what we're dealing with.
I hope this fourth time.
Cartel?
Likely. Let's low crawl around them. See what they're trying to keep us away from.
Letting me.
Right, keep down. Stick to the grass. We don't need to fight them.
Let's me play.
Everything is. How we doing, boys?
On the move, Lazo. Cartel guards in the field.
Anything that can hold a missile?
Negative.
Copy. Keep pushing. Out.
I'll have them. You got two on the left side. Use your thermal to spot my laser.
Clean hit.
Good shit.
Let's push up. Stay close.
So yeah, I had rendering issues here. Like, half of the stuff didn't render, like, on my three times of the game.
What's your status?
Another wind turbine.
Copy. Get to the tree line forward of your position. It'll give you some cover.
Copy.
And I still feel like the settings are...
Vehicle's sucks. Incoming. I see that? Container truck.
Yeah, right size for a missile.
Let's track it.
But at least it's better than
we have transports
earlier.
One's holding a container. It may have the missiles.
Copy. That's what we're here for. Moving along the coast for a better view. Stay on it.
Roger. Out. Tunnel under the roadway. Let's use it to cross the other side.
Yeah, on you. Cartels and terrorists. Strange bedfellows, huh?
The terrorists are all about the past. Marcos are all about the future.
What's the common ground?
Territory and fresh blood. They both attract the youth. Always a long line of new recruits.
Our grass is higher. We're more concealed. Crouch, keep a low profile.
I was like, is he going to walk on top of me?
Eyes on.
I've got his friend.
Dumped him.
Clean shots. We're safe to move. Guys, structure ahead. No one outside.
Could be men inside.
Use your heartbeat sensor. Check if the building's clear.
Clear. Nothing inside.
Roger. Let's keep moving. No need to engage. You can pass by undetected. It's on the move again. No visual.
Copy. I'll watch for it.
Let's keep moving. Tree line ahead. Let's get up there. Some better cover, but let's stay sharp.
Be advised, container truck has pulled in. They may be loading it into the warehouse, multiple armed personnel in proximity.
Copy. Done this before?
Many times, Sergeant, since you were in diapers.
Well, in fairness, he was probably potty trained by that kid.
Still am, sir.
Well, we'll check your ghillie suit when this is over.
And we'll check yours too, Captain.
You're on.
This will all be in my final report, boys.
Well, we're nearly there. Just past this ridge, we have a sight line to the main building. If the missiles are here, they might be inside.
Moving along the wind turbines. Closing in the ridge, doesn't it?
Good. We're coming up on the main buildings. You'll see them from the top of the hill.
Weather's on our side. Plenty of fog. Love is.
That and the ghillie should keep us hidden.
Eyes on the main building. 400 meters at 1 o'clock.
Copy that.
Find a spot in the grass. Let's see who's in the zoo. Get on your scope and scout the area.
Only out, Captain. Target rich environment.
Affirmative. Cartel all over the place. Use your variable zoom from here. It's a long way down.
Shift focus. I hate this.
Hold fire. Don't engage until I help us adjust for distance. Watch out. What's that?
Take out as many as you can from that OP. Start with the outliers.
Solid copy. Let's get to it, sir.
On you. It's just him. Compensate 3.5 notches for bullet drop.
3.5?
Smoked him.
Los Alamos cartel, Siren. Stay sharp. We can't let them reach the bodies of the other patrol. Two others can see him. Try moving to a spot where you can take out two with one bullet.
Think. Go this way. No, no, it's on the other way. Oh, price. Where are you laying? Up here, yeah. Yep. Yeah, getting closer. More? I'm just running because who would see me here? Still! Oh gosh. Nobody sees. I'm not here.
I'm lined up.
2.5 notches for bullet drop.
2.5. Do the movement.
2.5 notches.
Movement a little more, did a little bit.
Got him.
Good shit. Looks like the scout sniper course is still worth it, then.
I think I need to go back to the prize. Four? Could it be?
Listen for my distance call out and lead your target if they are moving. He's all alone. 3.5 notches.
Hit him.
Bad day to be a narco.
That's a fatality.
Good shit. It's just him. 3 notches. Hey, Carl, have you had your eyes checked recently?
When they said 3 notches, I was like, four. Oh, I just want to be like, what is the word?
Only him. 3 notches.
What it is. Damn.
Dusted.
Nice shot. On your go. 2.5 notches.
Dropped him.
Clean shots.
I want to be...
Burn him. I'll take the other. 3 notches.
Bullseye.
We still got it. Looks like we're clear. Time to head down and find a way inside. I'll come here from here.
Why me and not you, Captain?
That's why they call me Captain and you Sergeant. Get moving.
Roger. Copy and check, sir.
Be advised, no movement on my side. If they're transporting missiles, they're either long gone or somewhere in these structures.
Let's hope it's the latter.
Still looking for the word.
You
want
ahead,
to...
Sergeant?
I want
bloody
to
hell,
be...
Laswell. It's a long way.
You can more run cross-country in college, Kate?
I still run, John. Just gotta stop smoking.
You smoke, Laswell.
I do. My wife hates it. Trying to quit. Jonesing big time.
Can I interest you in a cigar, perhaps?
No, thanks, John.
Laswell has a wife! Aww. But... What is the English word? I need to look up it. Look up to... I want to be scolded by Price. That's what I was looking for earlier. Because I was shooting horribly.
Appears they haven't seen you. Go easy. Hide your gun, guys. The race is in the vehicles. You can avoid them if you're still. But if you're looking for a gunfight, you'll get one. They're wearing armor. Aim for the head if you engage.
Keep walking. Sus. I want to avoid the gunfight. There was too many people. Can I just like join it? No. They probably would shoot me. They're really bad, like, scouting around because, like, they don't see, like, crash moving, like, the laser did. Just crawling. Last one said they're, like, from some specific side, but... Can I start from supply warehouse and go to the further one after that?
Through the gate.
Copy. Find a way inside. We need to know if missiles are hidden in those structures.
Smaller doorways, yep. Should I? Could I?
Literally.
I'm gonna start from this.
Put tear gas in the ventilation, they'll run out like rats.
Deploying tear gas. Get ready, Cap.
Copy, I'm set. He's alerted.
leaking. Death from above. Warehouse is clear.
That container's inside. Check it and inspect the warehouse for any San Hassan's missiles.
Holy hell. This is definitely a cartel outpost.
What do you see?
Metric shit ton of drugs.
Guys, be advised. You got armor patrols moving in from the other building. Appears there's five of them. Suggest using your heartbeat sensor and taking headshots with your suppressed sniper rifle. One down. He's alerted.
Bit as you can do math, sir.
You're cheeky, are you?
He's taking the piss, Captain.
Good to laugh while we still can.
Stay on point, boys.
Yes, Mom.
Don't mum me. Remember, I can still outrun you.
Area clear of cartel. All dead from rapid onset of holes in the head.
I want to know if it's clear of missiles. Check the next building.
Same drill, guys. You can breach him. Use the skylights or deploy tear gas into the ventilation and watch him run for it.
No, but it is me. We can't run. I get a bit more fast. I can climb.
On the roof, cover me.
Shoot it down.
Roof's leaking.
Tree down.
He's down. Hit one.
Death from above. Battery building's clear. No container's big enough for a missile.
Not sure if that's good news or bad news.
Poke around and see what else you can find.
Rog, on it. Found something.
What is it?
A rendering with schematics. More to this place than we thought. There's tunnels under the lighthouse.
Well, let's circle up and head for the lighthouse, then. Meet me outside.
Copy that.
Suddenly appears. Price. I don't know, there isn't any wise, like a fancy saying for fast appearance. Appearance? Whatever.
Only two others. He's all alone. Two notches. Aim for the head.
Done, Ab.
Good shooting. Patience, Sergeant. Several cartel guards can see him. They may split up. Stand by. It's just him. Two and a half notches.
Bullseye.
Nice one. Two and a half notches.
Right on target.
Bad day at the office. He's inside two others. Can you shift your position to take out two in one shot?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Two and a half notches. Aim for the head.
Oh, I need to move the one crash one that would be like. What hit it? Two and a half?
Dusted. Yep.
Good shit. Looks like the scout sniper course is still worth it, then. He's inside 2 hours. Their friend left. Take one. I got the other. Two and a half notches. It's only him.
Finished him.
Open season, Sicarios. Take him. I'll drop the other.
Two and a half, so two.
Cartel kicking the bucket.
Good shit. Two others can see him. Try moving to a spot where you can take out two with one bullet.
Come on.
Aim for the head. You're lucky I'm here. Patience, Sergeant. Several cartel guards can see him. They may split up. Stand by.
Are you gonna split up or not? What if I go a little bit this way?
He's inside 2 hours. Patience, Sergeant. Several cartel guards can see him. They may split up. Stand by. The guy left. He's all yours. One and a half notches.
One and a half.
Drop him.
He's down. Dump him. His mate's mine. One and a half notches.
Hit.
shit. Some of them stayed.
Captain, these guys aren't cartel.
That's what you call them, this.
Affirm. Guys, they speak in Arabic?
Not sure.
Gotta be Al-Qatala. Hassan's men.
What the fuck, can you? This again, a proof option.
Put on the roof, cover me.
Shoot it down.
Sky's falling, fucker.
It's so dead.
Garage clear.
Search it.
Shoot it down.
I got something.
Cases and crates. All Russian.
What's in them?
They're empty. Recently unpacked.
Russia's aligned with Iran.
They may be helping us sound directly.
This is getting bigger, John.
Buildings across the way are still locked down. Let's clear them and find the entrance to those tunnels.
Rog, on it.
Can I get the rooftop? Okay. Maybe? Hmm?
On the roof, cover me.
Try to see it like for the class. These rooms are so dark. Nobody is in this room.
From above.
They're mostly like outside.
Guy's falling, fucker.
Can you decide where you stand?
Heads up, asshole.
Oh, I hoped that I could have. Work the class. Did I?
Interior clear. Smuggler's paradise in here.
What's in there?
Enemy KIA, enough parcels of God knows what. Definitely drug related.
Missiles?
Negative. Looks like they're living quarters as well.
Hold there, guys. I'm coming to you. We need to find an entrance to those tunnels.
Somewhere be ammo because I like this gun.
Coming in, guys, check fire.
Copy that.
A search for a way into the tunnels. Could be behind something on the walls or hidden on the floor.
Find that tunnel entrance, boys.
And then behind, oh.
May have found something there, Captain. Give us a hand, yeah?
I'll push you, Paul.
Yep.
Take the kind of passageway.
Good work.
Look at this. Jackpot.
Be advised, multiple boats approaching my position.
Need help?
Could be fishermen. Stay on mission.
Or me.
To the unknown.
Descending.
Not far. Drop.
Cartels love their tunnels.
I wish I could say the same. Age before beauty, Captain. Bloody extensive.
Yeah, it must lead out to the water.
Right, I'm in the tunnels heading towards the coastline. You okay?
Both are still closing, no trouble yet.
Oh, I don't like this, Kate.
Comes with the territory, John.
You shouldn't be out there alone.
I'm not alone. I'm armed and dangerous, Captain.
Price, you should take a cover.
All clear.
End of the line.
Right, have a look at this.
Submarine.
Fucking hell.
The cartel's using for transport.
Thing's big enough for a missile.
Couldn't cross the Atlantic at that.
Kite. We're in a cave just off the coast. No personnel, no missiles.
Copy. I'm directly across. I think I've got problems here, John.
Copy. Stand by.
Yeah.
What is it?
Boats are closing in. Looks like HQ. They have weapons. Contact! Engaging!
Kite! Fuck! They're boarding! Kite! Kite!
Last one! Fuck! I can't see what's happening!
They have a hemmed in, surrounded!
All Catalans on the boat, they're taking it or me!
The first bag! The first bag! We're not putting it up
there! I'm not on the Slana!
Kuduha! Kuduha! Kalerwan! Kuduhala! Halas! Bada Wimir! Empty Halas, the GDBS, which I'm out of Khadra!
Get your fucking hands off of me!
Laswell!
Fuck.
Laswell! She's on the AQ boat. They're taking up.
They got her, Captain. They took Laswell.
Well, let's get off the X and talk to Shepard. Let's go.
We need to get Laswell back.
Let's move.
No climbing on the moon. Gosh.
This is proof of life.
Where did this come from?
Urzikstan.
They're pointing east.
Likely to Almazra.
They get her underground there, we'll lose her for good.
We'll lead the rescue team.
That's not gonna happen, John.
Say again, General.
This is a tug of war, boys. We need to pull back, not lean forward.
Since when?
Since now. We can't just send in the cavalry. These things take planning and preparation.
These things take violence and timing. I can do both. Kate's life is in a fucking hourglass.
I know you're upset, Captain. This happened on your mission, and that's a tough pill to swallow.
Are you telling me we leave her?
I'm telling you I can't help you, but I won't stop you.
I'll have her back in 12 hours.
Don't die doing this, John. Laswell wouldn't want that. I don't either.
General, I thought Kate was your friend.
War isn't about friends. It's about enemies. Good luck.
We'll be going head-to-head with AQ on that whole turf. We're gonna have hundreds more protecting Laswell. We need an army.
I can get us an army.
Back to Urzikstan and Niki is with us! Oh! Yes! I know who is helping with us in Urzikstan.
Yes.
Imam, Shaifa.
Captain, it's Vera. It's time.
Raj, we'll stand in one.
I love Farah even more.
Hey, convoy's inbound. We're on.
Copy that. Over to the HLZ now.
Good. Sit us down on hold. Guys, you stay in the heli on overwatch. We'll work our way up the line.
Roger that. Let's thin the herd. Get Laswell back.
Alcatala has her in a black SUV, in the front of the convoy.
We hit the escort vehicles first, then we secure Laswell before AQ can reach the border.
Watch your fire. There's civilians on the highway.
Captain, we are in range.
All stations, weapons free.
Yes, you know. Hey, Zumo.
They know we're here now.
Oh, shit.
Ahead, get us over it! I can try, hang on! can go. You have to cut loose.
They come towards the vehicle.
Get back in the fight, Sergeant.
Stations, securing vehicle. AQ convoy still in sight.
Copy, guys. Keep it in the herd and push up to Laswell.
I have some soldiers with you, Sergeant.
Rog, what's your position?
We're catching up. Six out.
Nice.
What the hell's this?
AQ is deploying mines on the highway.
These are civilians, Nick.
AQ will burn for this.
I'll bring the matches.
Mines ahead, Sergeant.
Where are these mines coming from?
Off a track forward of your position.
Christ!
God.
All stations, what's your status?
Check fire. Check fire, Sergeant. I'm in a cargo truck on your six, about to pass.
Just past the roadblock.
Guys! AQ's got reinforcements. You'll need some firepower. Hop in, Sergeant. Let's go.
Good to see you in one piece. Take the grenade launcher. Sergeant, the grenade launcher's yours. Grab it.
I was like, where? It's what?
Sweet heat, Captain. What's the word?
We're getting close to Laswell, so they're changing tactics.
How so?
We were chasing them. Now they're gonna chase us.
Let them try, sir. Let them bloody try.
Check rear. It's Farrah.
Gang's all here. Let's bring this home.
Captain, Alcatala's coming back this way. They'll try to box us in.
Not if we can help it. Here they come, Farrah, watch it!
Guys, hit with the launcher.
Copy. I'm on it.
Direct hit. Good round. Proper ride, guys.
Fuck.
Got the bastard.
Nice work.
Captain, the convoy is diverting west.
They're taking the shortcut to the border.
Copy, Nick. Stay on them.
Watch your back.
Dust them. Farrah, stay close.
Right with you.
Thank you. picture of a visual on Laswell's vehicle?
Affirmative, Captain. But there is a lot of Alcatala between you.
Leave that to us.
Just don't lose it, Nick. Six out.
AQ's best soldiers will guard Laswell. We're getting close.
We need to spread out. Gas, secure a vehicle. We'll hit them from every angle we can. Keep moving, Gaz. Don't get caught. It's fire.
Trying not to, and they are throwing those mines. Try my best without breaking the car.
I'm in position. Charge is set.
On the left.
Copy that.
Captain, we're approaching the border.
Rog, Nikolai, walk him with the helo.
I'm on it, Captain.
We'll check fire. Laswell and Nikolai are ahead of us.
Copy that.
Went too close. There was much more people than I thought there would be. Wait. I'm blind in this dust.
It's over.
It's a family reunion.
Won't miss it.
Para. Nice moves, Laswell. You too. All of you.
But we're in Al-Mazra. We're gonna get somewhere safe, now.
Captain's right. Irja'al al-hadud! And then bakamil al-harasa!
Farah, thank you. I owed you one.
Well, it's the other way around.
What even then? With Alfie and Nakina.
Until next time, Captain.
Selina, need let me know!
I'm sorry, I couldn't let
John, it's
no,
okay.
This was my fault, I should never have let
John, you know. Stop. I'm fine. We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
They're on the missiles. And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sinombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
The cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo?
My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight.
Some are invited, others are
voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros.
Las Almas is burning, and they want to know who lit the fire.
Sinombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees. But this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sinombre alive.
Well, then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside. Find the boss. Roll him up.
I'll do it.
You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sinombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orale. Tienes huevos, cabrón. You make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go to.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Shadows on station.
Copy. All set here.
Seeing room to set down on the roof.
Check. Eyes on two armed at the front door.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Maquero inside.
God damn. How'd you do that?
Violently.
Visual on sub.
Moment of truth.
They see him?
They do now. They're taking him in.
Kid's got sand.
Hope he makes it.
Yep, indeed.
Hermano. Alejandro. How did you...
No time. Listen. Give them good intel in there. Don't lie. Tell them everything they want to know or you'll die here.
Tell them everything.
Everything. Mexican Special Forces, American BMC's Charo Company, Philip Graves. All truth.
Even your name. Es este?
Sí, señor.
You got a name, huh?
They call me Soap.
Y un verga se llama Jabón. Let's go.
I want to see El Sinombre.
Quiere ver al jefe. You only alive because you may have some information. And it better be good, güero. I'm going to scalp that hog right off your fucking head. Get the fuck out of my elevator. This is my house. That means you don't meet the boss until I say so. You don't speak unless spoken to. Y lo más importante, tell the fucking truth. Because if you lie, I'll feed you to my dogs. ¿Qué vergas estás haciendo?
Llevo días sin dormir.
El patrón no quiere drogas.
Diego, ya sé, pero es solo para estar al 100.
¡Sigue! ¡Las putas! ¡Órdenes! mejor te mantendrá 100. Órale a trabajar. Las armas is at war. You want to win? Don't disobey. That is how the organization survives. And that is why the boss is here tonight.
El Sinombre is down here.
No. Sinombre's personal sicaria is. Valeria, y Omas, un gringo.
Sit down.
Muévete!
¿Y este quién es?
Su nombre es Jabón. Él nos buscó.
¿Jabón? No mames. ¿Y lo trajiste para acá? Así nomás.
Dice que tiene información.
¡Pendejo de mierda! ¡No tenemos ni puta idea de quién es este güey! ¡Ya nos vio la cara!
Valeria, necesitamos servicios de inteligencia. Él puede ayudarnos.
Más te vale que nos dé algo, porque si no, luego de que mate a este vato, el que va a esa silla eres tú. ¡Niños! This is simple. I ask questions. You answer truthfully. Do not lie to me. Recently, we were protecting a friend in the mountains. Someone attacked us there. Who?
Todo un caos, no vi.
En inglés, pal gringo.
I think it was the rival's cartel.
Your turn, Blanquito. Who attacked us?
It wasn't cartel. That was Mexican special forces.
We found the bodies. Fuerzas especiales. Now, how would an outsider know there were Mexican special forces and not you?
Maybe he was there.
Estabas allá, pendejo. Tal vez estaba él también allá.
There were outsiders helping the Mexican special forces. Who were they?
We heard them yelling, some in English. They were with the gringos like him.
It's like, wait, what numbers?
A group called Shadow Company.
Los vaqueros están trabajando con los mercenarios, güey.
Esas pinches víboras.
Sí, ¿ves? Tenía razón. Fueron los gringos.
Can you prove the Shadow Company even exists, imbécil?
How can I prove this?
What about you? What proof do you have?
Revise mi bolsillo. ¿Qué es eso? Shadow Company's insignia. Proof.
Who leads Shadow Company? Give me a name.
Philip Graves.
Phil Graves. Llenar tumbas. Me gusta.
This man, Graves, what does he want?
He wants your boss, El Sinombre. No puedes confiar en él. No puedes. ¡Te lo digo!
¡Tú no nos has dicho ni verga, idiota!
Te pagamos muy bien y este extranjero sabe más que tú.
Matar a este culero inútil.
Con placer, Valeria.
Por favor, no quiero morir.
Qué bonito. Que viven ahí. Well done. Ahora sí a chambearle.
We're going upstairs. Come on, güero. To be fucking clear, we're not done with you. Sin nombre will decide your future. Vuelta a trabajar, pinches cabrones. Vamos. Mueve el culo, cabrón.
Los vaqueros están moviendo muy rápido.
Voy a estar en el penthouse con él, sin nombre.
When do I see El Sin Nombre?
Valeria's gonna speak to the boss now. We'll wait with the others.
I have a feeling El Sin Nombre will be very interested in talking to you.
This is where you wait. So.
Voy a estar en la ofrenda. Que no me interrumpan.
Sí, jefe.
Órale, me encargo de él, güey. Te necesitan afuera.
Bien. Hay que darle una máscara y vigilarlo.
You're alive. Alejandro. You too, mate. El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
I need a key card.
Diego has it.
Take this.
Sweet.
Here.
Why a mask?
Some people here can't be seen with the cartel. Comms are hooked in.
Radio check.
Got you.
You're good. Let's head out. Ghost, we're in.
What have you got?
El Sin Nombre is in the penthouse. Third floor.
Elevator is a straight shot. We just need Diego's key card.
Where's Diego? Your friend, second floor.
You seeing anything, LT?
If you can scout away to the roof, there's access to the penthouse.
I'm headed upstairs either way.
Cuidado, hermano. Guards find you up there or in the garage. They'll shoot on sight.
What's in the garage?
No idea, but it's important to Diego. Find El Sin Nombre. Let's get this done. Out here. That's the garage. Don't let him catch you in there.
What's inside?
No idea.
Took a bottle.
Useful to distract guards.
Alejandro. Found Diego.
Roger that.
Nada por aquí.
zona segura.
Hey, ¿qué diablos?
Found a bottle.
Good for distractions.
Estamos bien, hombre.
Iré a revisar.
Nada hasta ahora.
Recibido. Todo despejado.
Find a bottle.
You can use them to draw guards away from the routes.
Diego's dead.
A huevo, that's my canal. Now get his keycard quickly.
Go the keycard.
Good work. RV at the elevator are made on the first floor. Just stay quiet. You need to find it fast. Guards are moving in. So, if you have incoming, get out of there now. Heads up, they found the body.
They know I'm on the second floor.
All quiet down here. Fall back if you need to.
Responde.
Sí.
¿Algo que informar?
Todo despejado.
Careful, someone has eyes on that guy. That gunfire alerted them. Got a visual on you, Johnny. There's a trellis outside you can take to the roof.
What about Diego's keycard?
You're cool. Link up at the elevator, spouse. All visitors got out. The guards got you now, they'll engage. RV at the elevators, rápido.
Moving to the roof.
Copy that. I'll be right behind you. Multiple cartel up there. We'll have to clear it. Two x-rays left. Take one, I'll get the other. This one's mine. Roof's clear. Penthouse is in the north corner.
Found a weapon.
Check the penthouse, I'll cover you. Elevator's this way. Can you operate the lift?
Let's find out. Going up.
Take us down. We need access to the third floor.
Up we go.
Take us down. We need access to the third floor. Take us down. We need access to the third floor.
Going down.
Take us down. We need access to the third floor. All there. either way. Too far. Bring it back up.
Moving up.
First floor. Second floor, get ready. Why are you down there? Go up.
Up we go.
Second floor, get ready. Hold there. Release the emergency lock.
Doors open.
All teams, we're moving on the penthouse. Stand by.
Security checkpoints ahead.
How do we get through?
Trust me. Es el pedazo de mierda que buscábamos.
Sneak up, I said. Time to get P.I.D. on ese nombre. Let's put a face to the name.
Shipping to Spain arrived on schedule.
Jefe, debemos movernos.
Mira, pendejito de mierda, estoy trabajando. Si hay un puto problema, lo resuelves. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the package
will be complete. Sin nombre, debemos irnos ahora.
Feliz viaje. Vámonos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs, Valeria. She's Elsa Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sin Nombre's posting as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive. Nombre.
Llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa? Valeria! I know her!
Oh. I think that's enough. For another episode. Oh god. Yeah. Thank you so much, everyone, for watching. This is really exciting. Also, I'm really bad in sneaking. I realized again. Realized. Like, no. Gosh. I'm trying to little, like, figure out, like, how many chapters there will be left or locations, but no idea. But yeah, thank you for everyone who joined today. Yes. And thank you for everyone who was watching. And yeah, today's episode is here, and we will see you in the next episode. It's bye bye.